A mysterious plague is spreading around the northern kingdoms like wildfire. After a long time, it's finally engulfed your village. Inside the small huts, sick villagers moan faintly as their life force fades away bit by bit. This morning, your father, the Jarl of the village, finally succumbed to the plague. Standing at the ceremonial pyre, you take up his mantle and ask the village Gordy for advice. The village Gordy greets you.
Times are tough. We must appease the god of healing through a blood sacrifice. Take the boat to the Tears of Eir and make an offering at the sacred pond.
consumes the ceremonial pyre, sending your father onto his last journey. You feel the eyes of the villagers weigh on you. No time to mourn your father. You push the boat into the ocean. As you look back, you spot a flicker of hope in the villagers' eyes. You and your men embark on a quest to end the mysterious plague by making a sacrifice to the gods. With a small, sacrificial lamb in tow, your warband go ashore at the Tears of Eir. Your journey is interrupted by a band of rowdy Norsemen who have taken refuge near the tree. They have no intention of letting you pass. Not in one piece. With a small, sacrificial lamb in tow, your warband go ashore at the Tears of Eir. Your journey is interrupted by a band of rowdy Norsemen. With a small, sacrificial lamb in tow, your warband the Tears of Eir appears through the fog.
The air crackling with cedar, a crimson tree bears testament to the god of healing. Suddenly, the Norsemen draw their swords.
Thank you.
exhausted from the battle and with the sun setting, the men decide to stay the night. They will travel back to the village in the morning. Scraping metal and loud groans pull your men from their sleep. Undead warriors are roaming the shore. With a small sacrificial... Scraping metal and loud groans pull your men from their sleep. Undead warriors are roaming the shore, one of them in a skull-shaped helmet. "Run, or they'll flay us alive," a Viking whispers as he prepares for the onslaught. "Draugr, the dead have risen from their graves," your man yells out. "This must be the root of the plague. I can feel the evil Sadir through my bones," another warrior replies in disgust.
see you leave, but remember, get your game on. Peace. Also, like, comment, subscribe, and have a chance at winning a PSN card.